So far, still haven't heard from TNT if he's gonna be able to re-air Legally Blonde or not, but TBS, he gave me an answer.